Hey, it's Doc Moranville and my wife Beth. We are patients of Dr. Hoyt, the best doctor on the planet.
That's right.
And I'm so excited to tell you about what's gone on with my health. We first came to Dr. Hoyt in
late 2019.
Yeah, November, December. And we came because we had some doctors who had said, there's some blood issues with me. And they were homocysteine levels was the real worry, and that was maybe a candidate for a heart attack. Plus, my blood pressure had gone completely out of the whack. In fact, we were in the emergency room at one point because it was so bizarre, 198 over 93, and we got all the warnings that you're in real big danger here. But when we went to regular doctors, what we found out was they would just flag one thing on the blood test and maybe prescribe a pill. And it was more like whack-a-mole, where we just kept going back and like, that pill didn't work, that pill didn't work, that pill didn't work. So finally, we saw one of Dr. Hoyt's seminars and were convinced to take the initial plunge, and the first blood test came out. And sure enough, it's the same thing that we saw with the other doctors, but the solution was different. And if you have a chance to listen to Dr. Hoyt and hear him talk about standard of care, and the standard of care in the medical industry compared to the care that he gives his patients. And I can't say enough about it. I can't say enough about Dr. Hoyt, because he's, as we say in business, he's on it. He is far above a standard of care that you would get with any other doctor. And the results are in too for me. So we're sitting here now in February, just in real a big picture kind of thing, just a short period of time. And my homocysteine levels, in fact, my blood work, you'll love this. He does little smiley faces on your blood work when you do well. And so my blood work is just plastered with smiley faces. And I like that, because I don't like the smirks or the frowny faces. And my homocysteine level is perfect. And along with my cholesterol levels are great. And just the whole blood test has come back in line. The things that were out of line before are now in line. And it's not just this one test. The test before we saw progress, and the test before we saw progress. So it's a working model, and it is working. And a byproduct of that is that I've lost nearly 40 pounds. And that wasn't the reason to come in, but it is a wonderful byproduct, and there's so many health implications from that. And you probably know that every time you go to the doctor, they're like, you know what, you should lose weight. It's probably good for you. But here we were working on other things and the weight came off. And as my wife will attest to, we've been to sleep apnea tests because of that I snored a lot. But now that the weight's off and my blood's in the right place, that I don't snore anymore and doing much, much better.
You're off of one of your blood pressure.
And medicine. I came down on my blood pressure medicine and we're now working on getting completely off of that. And I just can't say enough about the approach to functional medicine, and it's so much different, and the care is so much different. I've said it before, I'll say it again, it gives me confidence in my doctor that he is my go-to guy, and I trust him, and he has been amazing. And this functional medicine is incredible, so do it now, get healthy.